So, I have a couple of things that I need to sew. So I brought out my sewing kit, and I thought that they make, like, the stuff in it makes some nice noises. Just buy them. I've had them for a while already, but what I was gonna do. Oops. It's a little dusty, sorry about that. Not so very often, so. I did just buy these buttons. Pin cushion, I think that's what they're called. There's some buttons, but I don't have, like, too many of, like, a certain, or I don't have, like, the size that I need all the time, so that's why I bought more. This. That's why it's still, like, wrapped up. And, you know, these are actually buttons that came with, like, a shirt or a jacket. Sorry, my alarm went off. Forgot about it. kinda small, so I think it came with like a shirt or something. Kit. So, and these I had bought separately a while back. So I'm gonna put these safety pins in there. See if these fit. I don't know if all of them are gonna fit. I don't think all of them are gonna fit. Oh well. It's really tight. Some buttons in here, but then when I'm looking for them, I might poke myself with these needles. Or maybe I could just put these needles. They're starting to overlap too much, so I can't push that other one all the way through. There's still going to be some that are not going to fit. Oops. Yeah, this might be it. If you can't really shake them around too much, that means that they're just about full capacity. I could still put a few more in here. Wait. this thing. I have a hard time using it. I actually kind of broke it. This one I haven't had to use yet. Where on earth did this loose thread come from? Loose thread. Can't I close this thing today? Epic fail. There we go. Alright, well, that's all I have to show from this thing. Sewing kit. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. I love crinkle stuff.